time again. The guitar's right, my friends are in the barnyard. Grab a bell or grab a stair, we're gonna pick a bit and sing a few in the barnyard. People of all music kind, come on in, because it's time. It don't matter what your style, it don't matter who you are, you may be the next big star in the barnyard.
Welcome to the show. I'm Kenny Dean, host of the Barnyard Jamboree. And you know, sometimes in life you just don't plan on something like this. And we sure didn't plan on having a tribute to the late Darryl Singletary, but we do tonight. Darryl Singletary just played recently at the Rodeo Club down in Daveville, Alabama. And from what I understand, he put on a heck of a show. All I've heard is the boy did nothing but start, and he didn't finish till it was all over with. I remember talking to Darryl Singletary, a year or so ago, and my conversation is like so many I've heard with other people, other artists, other people that sat down with him. It was all about the country music. And when I say country music, that's what he was. He was pure country music, and that's he was living a dream. He's been in this business, and it is a business, for many, many years. He said, I can go out and sing whatever songs I want to sing. I don't have a record label of these folks pulling me this way or pulling me that way. I was able to sing the songs that I love, and I loved my fans and friends and, of course, his family. He leaves behind a beautiful wife, Miss Holly, four beautiful young children. Two boys and two girls. So, of course, our heart goes out to the Darryl Singletary fan. So tonight we set up Ryan Fuller, the producer. Also, he was shooting the sound, doing the sound there. He set up a camera just to maybe do this right here. So you're not getting the full front part of Darryl Singletary, but the sound is there. I hope you enjoyed tonight's show with a late, great Darryl Singletary.
It all started with a bad case of the slamming door, and ended when the judge said, what was mine is yours. I'm sitting on this bar stool next to an old jukebox, trying to find a cure for the what I've got. I've got the used to be hanging out all over me. I caught her when she came down with to set me free. I've got the pain to get. Yeah, I'd wish we'd never met. The teary eyes just swallowed pride. It ain't over yet. It's killing me. They used to be. Yeah. Well, I come down with the I don't care about closing time, and the I wished I was dead won't be far behind. I'll wake up tomorrow with the oh, what did I do? I'll come back to my senses with the I love you. I've got the used to be breaking out all over me. I caught it when she came down with to set me free. I've got the pain for gift that I'd wish we'd never met. The teary eyes just swallow pride. It ain't over yet. It's killing me. The used to be. Well, the do without's to kick me out. There ain't no doubts I've got the used to be. We'll be right back. up. Dead officer, what have I done? He smiled and said, boy, you're having too much fun. Too much fun, what's that mean? It's like too much money. There's no such thing like a girl too pretty, but too much bad. Being too lucky, a car too fast. No matter what they say I've done, I ain't never had too much fun. Well, there was a fine Friday night at the Stumble Inn. Me and old Harvey had to join in. Next thing you know, we were both seeing stars that threw us out, closed down the bar. Let the long branches open and the night's still young, and we ain't ever had too much fun. Too much fun, what's that mean? It's like too much money. No such thing like a girl too pretty, but too much class. Being too lucky and far too fast. No matter what they say I've done, I ain't ever had too much fun. I'm a holy terror, a tornado. Wind me up, turn me loose and let me go. But too much fast. Being too lucky and hard too fast. No matter what they say I've done, I ain't ever had too much fun. No matter what they say I've done, I ain't ever had too much fun. Give me the reins and let me run, cause we ain't ever had too much fun. Love's gonna live here again. mama, she raised four little children, and her family had a good name. Papa and mama wanted all for us they never had. Big brother, little brother, sister too, none of them turn out half bad, except me. I'm the black sheep of the family. To college and became a doctor man. I guess he makes about $1 million a year off of folks on insurance plans. He's got a big long Mercedes Benz and a house overlooking the town. He sits in his jacuzzi and he watches the sun go down. He feels real sorry for me. The black sheep of the family. Well, I drive me a big old semi truck, making payments on a two-room shack. My wife, she waits on tables, and at night she rubs my back. I tell her what my papa said to my mama when he got off the highball train. Wake me up early, be good to my dog, and eat my children. Well, my little sister married a banker. He owned a country club. He bought her a big old racing horse and a funny looking little dog. He bought her big rings and diamonds and a brand new Japanese yacht. They like to get together and talk about all the things they got, but they never mention me. Of the family. Well, I drive me a big old semi truck, making payments on a two-room shack. My wife, she waits on tables, and at night she rubs my back. I tell her what my papa said to my mama when he got off the highball train. So wake me up early, be good to my dog, and teach my children to pray. I tell you, mama, wake me up early, be good to my dog, and teach my children to pray. We got a jukebox in the corner. We got a little ice cold beer on tap. A big neon star hanging over the bar that says, y'all please come back, we're keeping it country. That's the only way we know. Yeah, boy. Yeah, we're keeping it country. That's the only way to go. You can hear across that hardwood floor, keeping it country. Yeah, keeping it country. I'll play them a little country music, boy. I just heard the forecast. his hornet. The weatherman says things look warm and clear, but he don't say the chill that I feel coming. 'Cause he don't know how cold it gets in here. There's a cold spell moving in, baby, moving out again, taking those two arms that warm me every time I need. And Lord, the slamming of the door cuts just like a cold north wind. I can feel a cold spell moving in. Yep. July and year is feeling like December. Yeah, I can see those gray clouds rolling in. This ain't the first time or the worst time I remember. Lord, I don't think I can weather this again. There's a cold spell moving in, baby's moving out again, taking those two arms that warm me every time I needed them. And slamming up the door cuts just like a cold north wind. I can feel a cold spell moving in. Yes, I can feel a cold spell moving in. Before did I really see the light. They were merely friends and merely lovers. And it's taken what you've given me to feel like I do tonight. I am moved by the Spirit. I am here to testify. Fall down on your knees, reach for the sky above. The kind that your soul can't never get enough. I found an amen. 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 Kind of love. You give it love a brand new meaning. Bound by a higher pie than I've ever known before. Safe in your faithful arms I'm laid in. Once I was lost, but now I'm found forevermore. I am moved by the Spirit. I am here to testify. You fall down on your knees, reach for the sky above. The time that you're so can't never get enough. I found an amen. They hate me. They
knows.
nobody see. Nobody knows but me.
I say this word a lot when I don't have another words or words. Wow. What a singer. What a person. And so many of his peers have said nothing but great things about Darryl Singletary. But you know what really impressed me out of all this has happened in the past week or so? Darryl Singletary, the people who played on the stage, the steel guitar players, the bass player, the rhythm player, they all said the same thing. They loved the way when they had that eye contact, when he'd look back at him and look at that old steel guitar player and said, they didn't have to say anything. We got it tonight. Folks, thank you so much for being with us. But again, our heart and prayers go out to the Darryl Singletary family and friends and the whole crew. Thank you again for being with us tonight in the Barnyard Jamboree. We'll see you next time.
Well, come on, folks, it's time again. The guitars are out, my friends are in the barnyard. Grab a bell or grab a stick, we're gonna pick a bit and sing a few in the barnyard. People of all music kind, come on in, because it's time. It don't matter what your style, it don't matter.